ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages. Welcome to this edition of RV Bandwagon. All right, guys, I'm checking out a new towed vehicle, T-O-W-E-D, towed. And this one's gonna go behind the rig. If I do get it, the price is pretty good on it. And it's pretty cool. I just took it for a test drive and it seems pretty tight. And Jeeps are known for being good towed vehicles. And so this one isn't perfect, but it's not brand new. And the price is in the range that I can feasibly understand. Had a power steering noise. I'm thinking maybe fluid. I hope. I don't know. What do you think? It's a 95 Jeep Wrangler. Today I'm cruising out to Roseburg, getting ready to paint some more, go figure. It's been quite the transition from working 9 to 5 to working even longer hours on my own, seems like. I have been non-stop doing my graphics, a lot of signs, a lot of windows. I'm doing a lot of online graphics now for different websites, including other unique art venues. So it's been pretty lucrative and I'm staying pretty busy. I'm gonna most likely be replacing this truck that I'm in right now. That's right, this truck has done me well, but it is not the perfect tow behind vehicle and it is kind of old. It's great for a beat runner, but sometimes I need something that's a little nicer, depending on what I'm doing. But today I'm just painting, so the truck is just fine. Guys, so here we are at what's that? Oh yeah, we're here at Sector 7, and behind me, just got this finished up, came out this morning, started it, and got this far today, so thought I'd show you. If you're ever out here in Roseburg, come out to Sector 7 and they will hook you up. Just tell them RV Bandwagon sent you, the guy who did the windows. Oh yeah. Well, guys, there you go. As you see, I've been painting quite a bit in my last few videos, and I haven't even showed you everything, but it's all good. And as you know, I've been looking for a towed vehicle for the trek, and I think I may have found one. It is a beautiful 2003 Jeep. It's awesome. Take a look at this. So yeah, what do you guys think? I think that's an awesome towed vehicle. It has the hitch, it has all the bells and whistles. I've already went into the bank, into my credit union, to see if I could actually pull it off. It looks like I'm about 95% there. I gotta just drop off a few things over at the bank later on to make it signed, sealed, and delivered, but that's really gonna tell the story. We'll see how it goes. But wish me luck, guys. If I get this vehicle, I'll show you on the next video that I make how cool this is. All right, guys, that's about it for me and RV bandwagon. You guys stay tuned for more fun right here in beautiful Eugene, Oregon with the RV bandwagon. Peace out.